In this video, I would like to show you how to use the SEBT data capture tool. If you have been using or would like to start using the Star Excursion Balance Test in clinical practice or in research, then this tool will be very useful. You can get free access to this tool when you purchase the ebook called Keeping the Balance, Enhance Sports Performance and Prevent Injury. Have a look at the notes below this video for more information. When you open this tool based in Excel, you will find on the first sheet some user info. You will find some instructions on how to perform the Star Excursion Balance Test, where to find more information, and what to do if you want to capture multiple assessments for the same group of athletes. On the second sheet, you'll find a summary page. And here all the data from all your athletes are captured. You can go to a specific athlete's data capture sheet as well, and you'll have your name and date of assessment there, some notes that you've captured. You can record your leg length on the left and right, which is used in the calculations in the sheet to normalize the leg length. You also have to capture dominance, whether it's left or right dominant, as that's also used to interpret the Star Excursion Balance Test findings. You capture your three trials in your three directions, and the greatest reach distance is automatically indicated because the greatest reach distance is used in calculating your composite score. Here, there's formulas built in to normalize the reach distance. Also, a formula to show which is the dominant or non-dominant side, especially if the right side is not necessarily the dominant side. The difference between left and right is automatically calculated, and the composite score is calculated for easy interpretation. When you go back to your summary page, where you'll find all your athletes' data on one sheet ready for statistical analysis, and on your graph sheet, you will find graphs showing the reach distances for each athlete. On these graphs, you can clearly see that athlete 14 and 12 are struggling, and there may be a reason for their reduced reach distances in the anterior direction. Enjoy the sheet. I hope it's useful, and find more information in the comments below this video.